Here's how to add subtitles to video so that way you get more people watching your video, which means more views. This is what happens when the preschool teacher has COVID. There's no preschool. We pray for a quick recovery. Hey there, I am Patricia Kelikani, an Emmy Award winner showing you how to make amazing videos so your business makes more money. Be sure to subscribe and hit the bell so you get notified whenever I post a new video. Okay, let's dive in, how to add subtitles to a video. So one thing I want to point out first is that Facebook released some info and they said 85% of people watch videos with the sound off, which means if you don't have subtitles in your video, they're probably just gonna scroll through. So it is so important to add subtitles to your video. I know I don't do it all the time, but here are a couple easy ways to do it. One is free and one is budget friendly. In this video, I'm gonna walk you through how to add subtitles to IGTV, but you can add subtitles by using these apps I'm gonna talk about to any type of video. Let me know, I'd love to hear from you. Do you add subtitles already to your video or do you not do it because you've always thought it just takes too long to do? Let me know. I'm gonna show you two apps that make it easy and fast to add subtitles. The first app we're gonna use is called Mixed Captions. I love how user-friendly and just, it's just super easy to add captions and format it so it fits your branding, all of that great stuff. Here we go. Alrighty, so now I bring the video onto my phone and I open up Mixed Captions. Now you can also do this on your desktop, but it does cost less to do it on your phone. So I'm gonna hit New Project, Photo Library, and I'm going to open it up right over here. I'm going to click on Use because it's ready to go. And then I'm gonna click on Captions, and English is the language I'm selecting, and you can click on Generate Captions. It'll then prepare the audio. It'll take like a minute or two, depending on how long your video is. Okay, and now it generated your captions and you can go in and edit. So I'm gonna go ahead and just fix some punctuation and stuff on the first one. So you just click in that top box, like the box that you want to edit. And then you can make your edits. And then you click that green checkbox when you're done with that one. It's actually really easy. You can just scroll through and so forth. You can click the play button to have it play your video so that you can hear it and read it at the same time and make your corrections as you go. And then let's go down here. Let's click on style. I love it because you can manually just drag where you want your captions to be. And you can click on all the other options there too. You can also choose the font. You can choose what color you want. And I put in one of my brand colors there. I put in the hex code. And so it matches my branding, which is cool. You can click on these other options as well. And then when you're done with all of it, so let's say you have all your captions and you edited it, then you just click done. And then you wanna click save and share. And you can save it to your camera roll. This is what I do, and that way I have the video file. And then the part that I absolutely love about Mixed Captions is you can download the SRT file by simply clicking on SRT, and you can download the file only or the file and the video. This is so great because you can use this for like YouTube, for example, and upload it to your YouTube video. Just make sure you have the actual YouTube video into Mixed Captions and not like your IGTV version. I did that on accident. It's now fixed. So I love this app. It's budget friendly. It is super easy to use. Love it, love it. The second tool is called Kapwing. This is actually a free tool. Of course, they have paid options as well, but you can add subtitles to a video up to 7 minutes long for free. So here's how to use Kapwing. So here we are on kapwing.com or kapwing.com with a K. We're gonna scroll down here and click on subtitles. And then once you have an account, you can click upload file. We're going to choose our file right there. Okay, so once it's uploaded, you wanna click on auto generate. And then you can select the video language. There are a lot of different languages you can select from, which is pretty cool. And click on auto generate. And here is what it looks like. So you can go in and make your edits by just clicking in the text here. So I'm just gonna format, like change up the punctuation. And you can do this throughout. You can also hit the play button and it'll play for you the part of the video that's selected. You can also, like mixed captions, you can edit what your captions actually look like. So you can make them smaller. You can click on move up to put them up more. And you can also put in your hex code so that you can use it one of your branding colors. So that is also pretty cool too. Now, the only downside, you can download the SRT, but you have to upgrade in order to do that, which is $17 a month. Now, mixed captions, you can download it. And the price option, I believe, is like $5 for up to an hour's worth of videos. So if your videos are like 5 minutes long, that's like 12 videos that you can download the SRT files for only $5. So that's one of the downsides. I also found that mixed captions, it was just easier to change to edit the captions. It felt like it was a lot faster to do in mixed captions as opposed to this way. But Kapwing or Kapwing, it's free if the video is under 7 minutes. So that's obviously a pro compared to mixed captions. So when you're done, you're just gonna hit done, and then you can export the video up here and you can choose the format. So there you go, how to use the Kapwing. That right there is an embarrassing still shot. Don't you love those stills, those random stills where you just look super funky? Gotta love them. Okay, there's Kapwing or Kapwing. There you go, how to add subtitles to a video so you get more people watching and you get more views. Okay, here's the thing. One of the most common questions I get is, what video should I make next for my business? Well, I have the answer for you. You can take the personalized quiz, What's Your Next Video to Grow Your Business? This is a personalized quiz, meaning based on the answers you give, this is the type of video you should make for your business so that you get immediate results and it moves the needle forward. The link is in the description below. You don't wanna miss out on this because video is a game changer when it comes to growing your business. You just need to make the right videos. And if you're ready to level up your business with video even more, I highly recommend you get my online course called The Map to Lucrative Videos. This is more than just any regular old course. This includes group coaching every single month where we can see each other and talk to each other via Zoom. It includes my templates, my Mad Lib script, fill in the blank style, strategic messaging scripts. Yes, my students have tripled their customers after taking this course. They've implemented some of the templates and made sales instantly. You don't want to miss out on this. It is awesome, to say the least. Okay guys, if you liked this video, please click that thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Have a good day.